Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
Heed your senses. If aught feels out of place, it could very well be a trap. Pray, speak up should you notice aught amiss.
We cannot break it from this side.
So it goes.
We're unlikely to find any warm hearths down here.
What I wouldn't give for a map, particularly one that could tell us where all the treasure lies.
I am well aware of the particulars.
Another comes seeking to inter me. Yet your wicked schemes will avail you not, watching one. Time and again have you sent unto me your minions. Yet repel them I have, and so I shall anew, till I might claim the true world as mine own. Why do you not draw your blade? This battle shall be o'er before it has even begun. You seek not my death. Then you are not of the Watching One. I am Rothas, founder of the Kingdom of Vermund. And you appear to be arisen. Tell me your reason for coming here. God's sway. Speak you of those trinkets conjured by the wizards of Batal? E'en from these depths, I have beheld the Batali scuttling about, gathering their fragments. It is a baleful, maddening act to transmute the fractured souls of Arisen into such frivolous baubles. Aye, that which you seek is a soul much like your own. Yet rarely will you find one intact. For splinters are all the remain of those pitiful Arisen who were bade come here by the Watching One to end me. The flesh may rot, the soul fragment, yet power, power endures. And 'twould seem the Batali seek to augment this power through their perverted arts. Though to what nefarious end, I know not. Yet 'tis folly, the frolicking of children. Such a trinket could ne'er hope to fell the dragon, let alone the Watching One. I know little of your intent, but I sense in you a powerful will. A will that urges you towards fulfillment of some great feat. I shall grant you this blade. It too is the soul of an Arisen. Mine own, in fact. Refined in purest dragon blood. Alas, the ages have taken their toll. 'Tis as withered as mine own flesh. Yet, mayhap, the Batali's profane magics would be capable of drawing forth its latent potency. If that is what you seek, Arisen, then go on to their stronghold. I believe 'tis there you shall find the means to achieve it.
The walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us conclude our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering.
We can travel wheresoever we please.
We must save it for a time of dire need. A hidden path? I suppose there will be monsters lurking beyond it.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in. Be on your guard. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here.
Keep your voice low, lest my heart leap from my throat.
Really now, you mustn't shirk your duty. Lest you forget, 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
I expect this would fetch a fair sum at market.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.